Hello, I'd like to register a complaint. Hello, miss.
What do you mean, miss?
I'm sorry, I have a cold. I wish to make a complaint.
I'm just off out for lunch.
Never mind that, dearie. I wish to complain about this card I traded not half an hour ago from this very folder.
Oh yes, the Doom Blade. What's wrong with it?
I'll tell you what's wrong with it, my lad. It is ripped.
No, no, it's just a rare printing.
Look, matey, I know ripped card when I see one, and I'm looking at one right now.
No, no, it's not ripped. It's just creative, that's all. Remarkable card, Doomblade. Beautiful artwork.
The artwork doesn't even enter into it. It is destroyed.
No, no, it's just unique.
Now, look. Look, matey. I've definitely had enough of this. This card is definitely past it. It is unplayable, and when I traded with you not half an hour ago, you assured me that the total lack of degradation was just a dodgy sleeve.
Well, it's probably because you're not using a high-class sleeve. It's not showing its full potential until you use dragon shields.
High-class sleeves? What kind of talk is that? Look why I can't even fit it in a sleeve anymore! It is degraded! Not fit for play! If you hadn't stuck this ink card with tape, it'll be sodding kindling! The purpose is now history! This is an ex-Doomblade!
Well, I'd better replace it then. Sorry, Squire. I've had a look through my folder and I can't find any.
I see. I get the picture.
I've got a Stormcrow.
Pray, is it foil?
Not really.
Well, it's hardly a bloody replacement then!